Jimmy, Kitchen Little, Mystic River Marina. My mom was the original owner. 28 years we were at the location, first location down in the Mystic Seaport. And we brought it here 7 years ago. So got 35 years total from that place to this place. My mom actually was not the first owner. Sue Davis owned it. My mom worked for her for 5 years. They were open from like 6:30 to 11. It's a little menu. My mom was the waitress, Sue was the cook. My mom worked for her for 5 years, saved up enough and bought it. But she is Kitchen Lit. She is Miss Kitchen Lit. I've always been known as Flo's son, you know, and which is great. People would come to the original Kitchen Little to see my mom, I do believe, definitely to eat, but she always had a smile for everybody, made them feel at home, and that's all I get, you know, still get that feedback from everybody, how they would go in there and always get a smile from her, put a smile on their face, and of course, you know, get delicious food. So my mom had passed 6 years ago now, and so my job is keep her legacy going. She put her whole life into it, made it what it is, and I think we're doing okay with that. Hopefully she'll be proud. And we just watched the generations grow up. I remember the babies coming into the old place, now they're bringing their kids into the new place, you know, 20, 25 years later, it's crazy. Breakfast like mama didn't used to make, it's the motto. Also, the motto here, no bad days. So yeah, you want a good smile, good service, good food? Bring it on in.